old ways, they might fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, no, you don't know, you don't shoot. All these old men cannot.
This is the beautiful Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, where Real Madrid have plied their trade so successfully for decades. Alan Smith, the former England international, is alongside me, Martin Tyler. This pre-season tournament, we've reached the final. It's Real Sociedad against Chelsea.
Yeah, I mean, pre-season or not, always nice to start off on a winning run, to lift the trophy, set a habit that you want to continue throughout the season proper. So, a lot riding on the next 90 minutes.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
It's been an enjoyable competition for a European trophy, maybe in quotes, for the European trophy. I think the teams have done very well. They're fulfilling both criteria, really. They're getting themselves fit, but they're also entertaining us.
They are, yeah. And you're just sharpening your competitive edge as well, aren't you?
Must take the lead here. First goal, so important in the cup final, and they've got it.
Yeah, they've been playing well too, and hey, they get a second. And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
Let's see the replay now. So Chelsea in front. Read the play well to intercept. Going forward well. William, it's a good pass in behind the defenders. Saved, but not decisively. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Now William.
Conte.
It's a good hit. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Different angle on it here.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Kovacic, attacking now. Takes the shot on. A goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground, on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Chelsea really on top form in the first half. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
put the corner in the middle. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that.
It could be a chance. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Chelsea, pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Christian Pulisic. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Can he set himself now? Real chance now. Wonderful save. In from Willian. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Played in by Willian. Put away, but not out of, and turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. And he shoots. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Playing well, their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way the way they play.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Ilyara Mendy cut out the pass.
Chelsea control in possession. We've seen some lovely football.
Kovacic, and he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
Well, it was a decent move and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. And here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Read that well with the interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He's in here. It's a goal.
Keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Now, can he take them on? Conte. Rasmussen. chances here.
Super block.
And Chelsea put it into the net.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. Now Martin Odegaard. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Well, that's the half-time whistle here, and the scoreline clearly emphasises which team has been playing the better football.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. To have a go, and that's in for Chelsea.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Going forward well.
Well, he slipped his man.
Space to try and hit it now. Goal, Chelsea.
He's left his man for Ted there. Such quick feet, and what a clinical finish.
Here's the goal again.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Finish it off,
and he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
Well, he was on his toes, the defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Another angle on it here. With a goal to his name, the midfield player is now coming off.
Yeah, he's one of those key midfielders, probably one of the first on the manager's team sheet. Done himself no harm here.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Jorginho.
Wonderful chance.
two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Pedro. So this is how they love to play on the break. Pulls it back now. Good tackle. Will be a corner though.
One of the things the managers have to do is keep all their forwards happy. Well, if you're on the bench, you're not so happy. If you get on, you feel a bit better. And it's like for like, one forward for another now.
It looks that way. I mean, the defenders had the measure of him. And when that is the case, the manager's got to act and hope that things will be better next week.
Mateo Kovacic. Now, can he cross it? In front of goal! That is a fantastic goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space? Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Chelsea, they'll be facing.
Surely!
And that's it for Chelsea.
Decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. He's won it back, easily. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Oh, chance! Goal, Chelsea!
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Time I think the fire's burning underneath I feel warm. It is a fixture in English football that carries genuine resonance, no matter who's at home and who's away. In this case, Manchester United are the hosts, Chelsea the visitors, Old Trafford the venue, and it's live on EA TV. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
And so the match is underway. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelöf in central defence. And up front for this game, it's Iago Aspas. Good technique displayed. They could nudge in front. Blue is the colour. Chelsea have gone and scored.
Attack after attack. Sooner or later, you're going to score a goal. Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. And they are back underway. Chelsea with the advantage. Iago Aspas. Juan Bissaka. And that's an important intervention. Conte now. Rasmussen. Conte, good-looking sequence, Conte, and this time it's in!
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, a second goal for them here.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 7, Kante.
Making progress. Manchester United throw in here. Juan Bissaka. Excellent challenge. Bruno Fernandes. Iago Aspas. Chance to make a game of it here. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Here's Kovacic. Rasmussen. Opportunity. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Conte might really be able to trouble them here. It should be. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. Thank you.
look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Chelsea really have been dominating possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
He might be able to carve something out. Can he take the chance? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, not to put too fine a point on it, they're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Well, with half-time looming, United almost need a miracle. I'm sure they're
happy to take on the shot. Well kept out. And Chelsea win the corner. And played in by Willian. That's all they can conjure for now. Bruno Fernandes has it. He's given it straight to the opposition. Rasmussen. And he takes it on. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
Let's have another view of that goal. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Going well. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Counter-attacking very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Marcos Alonso. Jorginho. Chelsea happy to pass the ball around and get it forward. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Doughty defending to win the ball back. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Well, shot after shot, he's sent goal bound. As we can see, keeper must be really sick and tired of him. Keeps picking the ball out of the net as well.
They could nudge in front. Blue is the colour. Chelsea have gone and scored. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Might be a chance here. And up for grabs off the keeper. And it's gone in from Willian.
have a look at that replay. As a defender, or all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Pedro. Real danger. Moving forward effectively. Will it be? Big chance it is. And a goal!
Pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Rasmussen. Maneuvering his way forward. Oh, he's through here. It has to be, surely. And this time, it's in.
Chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Mount, Jorginho, individual quality, and he's broken free, he takes aim, and it's gone in!
Well, look at it again, I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort, and he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Given away by Manchester United. Can they convert? Can they slot it home?
Well,
and in it goes!
Well, here's a replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Let's have another view of that goal. Well, they're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And given away. And the emphasis is on creativity. Options around him. Has a go. And Chelsea have come up with a goal.
Well, they've crumbled. The defence crumbled in front of their eyes. Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
A chance to revisit the goal. Restart the game, and only one team in it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. It is a decent looking attack here. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Wolves.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
And he takes it on, and the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Here is Fred. An important interception. It's with Willian. Willian. Can he finish here? And a goal!
Stop the supply, you stop the goal. We learned that one at school, Derek. Poor defending here.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Fred. What a shocking pass, really. And the referee is going to add on four added minutes. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, his opponent, and he takes on the shot. And in it goes!
Take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Let's have another view of that goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Fred with it. And there it is, the final whistle. Individual quality, and he's broken free. He takes aim. And it's gone in.